Hello, I am Sheetal Chaparia, a emotional wellness coach and an astrologer, and I shall be forecasting this week. So let's begin. Aries, this week is perhaps maybe a successful week. It may be good for students as they see amazing results for the efforts put in studies. There are chances of a small trip or maybe anything to do with cultural activities arranged for educational purpose. You maybe feel that a sudden inclination towards learning music or even taking interest in creative writing. Dove does not seem quite favorable this week because of the moon and Ketu transit. Hence, there are chances of conflicts with your partner. However, be patient and with your partner and avoid getting into any conflicts and resolve issues amicably. Almost do not push your partner for commitment. Let them take their own time to make their own mind. So the lucky color for this week is white and the lucky number for you is 1 and 3. Taurus, this week may be quite normal for you. It is a various aspects. You are advised to be attentive to your job responsibilities and take tasks. Avoid arguments or office politics at work. Do spend quality time with your spouse, as they may get both you and your spouse immense happiness. You may also get a relationship proposal from your old friends. Handle the relationship with your partner very carefully. It is also advised that you and your work are almost reducing the stress levels with the health issues, and that's why you may land up having more of headaches or some kind of pains. The reason for this big pain or headaches could be due to unplanned business travels. So take it easy for this week. The lucky color for this week is silver and the lucky number is 1 and 9. Gemini, your ability to experiment is blessing, because of which you could stand out amongst the crowd and everybody may notice you. For this skill that your progress, you may be especially sensitive and mildly irritable. State where small things may get into your way and the reverse may take you into anger or irritation as well. Hence, try and spend some time with journaling, express your thoughts and expresses with whatever you feel more grateful, which may turn and make you feel lighter. Also, try and surround yourself with positive and motivating people, the ones who get the best out of you. You may get through such a rough patch in your relationship and that may need some individual help or psychological therapy or a group therapy. Achieve great self-expression and more so ever satisfaction from your social sources to help you out in this current state of affair and time that you are in. The lucky color for this week is maroon and the lucky number is 7 and 9. Cancer, overall this week is likely to be positive for you, even though you may have faced some delays and obstacles. You may have to need to keep a check on your emotions, as it might be leading or creating some kind of friction with you and your colleagues and your partners and associates. On the positive note, you may notice that things are kind of taking a positive turn as they continue to remove in a focused mode. So most of your problems may generally be resolved wherever there are many good things that are going to turn, but you need to be patient and learn to accept new opportunities well. The week is going to bring in some disruptions in your love life and relationships also, but they need to be worked on. Positive changes that you may notice in your partner or spouse, your performance also will need some patience. Studies may remain good, also be able to concentrate better than the last week. Subjects and topics, well, you are aware that some things are going to change and you may need to remain more focused in your education. and you may end up getting some new alignments from your family members regarding marriage. So the lucky number for this week is 3 and 7, and the lucky color is bright orange. Leo, you may have enough planetary supports this week to have a peaceful and a progressive life. Financial stars shine brightly. There may be a rift in a close relationship. Open up with your beloved ones and family members and try and establish love and harmony in your life. Wait for the right opportunity to close the air and resolve harmony. You have eventually been satisfied, as now it would have been, you know, taken quite some time to focus in maintaining peace. This week is quite favorable for business. A major deal may materialize. Professionally, there shall be, you need to remain more motivated and list your priorities. Spend money wisely. And according to this, there is a time for a pause and evaluate and reflect on things that you need to, focus on. Studies also will take a big leap this week. Activities like outdoor activities will definitely help you overcome, kind of stress and distractions. Lucky color for this week is bright pink, and the lucky number is 1 and 7. Virgo, there may be a lot of positive development in your professional life, and businessmen may get some good opportunities to strike some big deals around the middle of the week. Some new learnings and opportunities seem to be quite offering for you. Your efforts might bring a positive results and gains. This week may lead into happiness in your love life. There may be some disruptions and spirits of corporations, and you may feel that you need help to improve your bond and connect with, which is likely to bring happiness in your love life, and you are likely to face some challenges in your education, mainly due to the waywards of efforts during this week. This may be a period of channelizing your energy in a positive manner. This week may help you to improve your stamina and fitness levels, as the planetary influence may remain generally favorable in terms of your health. In order to avoid sickness, do not take physical stress at all this week. So the lucky color for this week is golden, and the lucky number for this week is 1 and 6. Libra, there may have been a lot of positive development in your professional life. Business owners may get some good opportunities to strike in some of the big deals around the middle of this week. Some new earning opportunities may also come up on the surface. For all the people who are trying to look in, for some developments in purchasing the house, this week is very, very good, and you will get positive results. This week may lead to more happiness in your love life. There may be some disruptions in the spirit of competition, and you may feel that you need some help from the bond of your connect, which is likely to be some close person to help you through this phase. Happiness in your love life, you may be likely facing some challenges in there. Education, mainly due to the wayward efforts during this week, there may be a period of channelizing your energies into a positive manner. This week may help you improve your stamina and fitness levels, as the planetary influences may remain generally favorable. It seems that this week the health shall also be in order. To avoid sickness, try and do not take any kind of physical stress. The lucky color for this week is maroon, and the lucky number is 1 and 6. Scorpio, a trip with your near and dear ones may lead you to something more thrilling, moments of enjoying into the fullest, as such as moments are very, very precious to you. you are independent and, you know, full of freedom, and a person who believes in freedom. And the responsibilities might take you feeling a little fed up in this week at some point. Some of you are likely to get married this week, especially the ones who are dating for a long time. Talk to your parents about your problems and converse, and maybe they encourage you a lot. Through this time, you need to analyze your situations and shower the best, whether it is in the form of a new beginning of a venture. Choosing a life partner is investment into a right way, so you need to be very focused out there and talk to the person before you finalize anything. Money aspects, this week is very good. Any kind of investments will turn for the best. Encouraging towards your younger siblings, as they might need some support this week, so you need to be around for them. The lucky color for this week is bright orange, and the lucky number is 1 and 9. Sagittarius, a few suspicious lack of communication may hamper your relationship with your siblings. It would be better that you talk things out right and on the set, rather than letting things be in your heart for a longer time. Irresponsible stages for not the lover or diplomatic. Do not try to be that. Don't be sugar-coated. Try and be direct. Say your feelings and communicate the way you want with your loved ones, because they will be able to understand you better that way. Adjustments will be there. In a public face, you are hardworking and you will be able to deal with people more confidently. There will be more moments, you know, where you may come with ideas that which will be completely full of novelty. Somehow, you need some support of your co-workers and, you know, people around you. Confident, independent, successful. These are likelihood that may have been suffering since a little bit, but now the career growth towards the weekend is there. So do not worry. As you know, always temporary situations are only temporary, and you will be able to overcome them very well. Problems that you have been facing since some time will all disappear very soon. The lucky color for you is gray, and the lucky number is 7 and 9. Capricorn, your nature of remaining charismatic, subjectively, destructively critical and argumentative could take unnecessary delays and gaining in the benefits you deserve. Try not be very blunt. Be critical in your approach, as that could earn you a lot more grudges. Siblings may also tend to be more supportive this week. You are going to contribute more in your work this week than ever before. Your dreams may come true. Even though you may feel that, you know, financially there are a lot of pressures and issues related to self-esteem, but don't worry, it's just a phase. You will pass this moment very soon. You know, there are little difficulties that you may be feeling, and you need to take advantages of your, you know, close and nearby people and take their help and advice, because that will lead you to come to some terms with things. Attraction this week is so possible. If you land up going to some party or gatherings, you may find somebody out there. Message especially for this week would be to take sure and ensure to get close, you know, with your circumstances and put everything on paper very carefully before you are going to take any major approach. Wisdom is all about being very tactful this week. Lucky color for this week is red. Lucky number for this week is 9 and 3. Aquarius, Sun and the Venus transit predicts that you should work on your anger, and you may encounter ego clashes with your workplace. Try and have a balance. Be patient. Try not to have more of, you know, confrontations, and that will be, you know, extremely fruitful if you are patient. Personal life, love and romantic life looks very warm, and you may get a proposal at a workplace. Also, do not hurry into a new relationship. Take your time. Think and leap before you do anything. Marital life looks average this week. Spend quality time together and with your family and take major decisions related to your marriage in life patiently. Health can get affected because of the sun transit. Could cause you digestion problems. If you are facing health related issues, you would like to try and take a checkup and be in good routine health health ways. Try and get a routine checkup done. Avoid any kind of small consequences that may turn into something very big. Try and take very slow meetings this week. Do not rush into a lot of work and keep a little pause this week. The lucky color for this week is white, and the lucky number for this week is 5 and 7. Pisces, this week is going to be very busy, along with new work and responsibilities approaching you. You could expect some short business or work trips as well. Loans can also get sanctioned easily. Any government related work in your business might get approved as well. Mental health will be good. Marital relationship may become a little challenging, hence try and be more patient while communicating with your spouse. Due to some heavy workload, you may feel getting angry and irritable this week. Try and spend some quality time with your spouse. Students appearing for new technical competitive examinations may find that you will be extremely successful and you may get admissions in all your higher studies this week. Try and have multiple options for your financial investments. Do not lend money that will not come easily back and you will not be able to recover it. Try and be safe with all the things that you need to do. Expenditures may take a load this week, but try and go slow on that. Aggression and stress may be, taking a toll on your health. Challenges, hence, try and regularly exercise and meditate for some time. Lucky color for this week is orange, and the lucky number for you is 9 and 7. I shall be seeing you next week. So till then, take care and stay tuned.